Yep, third goal for Aston Villa. It was a poor, poor clearance. And then it was far too easy for him after that. They now lead 3-2 with only a few minutes left to play.
Thanks for the update, Alex.
Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, just look at this strike again. He hits it so well. That's a great bit of skill. No wonder he's pleased with himself.